Wash the broccoli with vinegar and baking soda.
Boil for 8 minutes. Chop the broccoli into small pieces. Combine all the ingredients in a mixing bowl.
Salt,
white pepper, onion, garlic, 1 large egg, all-purpose flour, I used oats flour,
feta cheese,
Parmesan cheese. Mix them well together. Cook for 3 minutes each side. Enjoy them with your favorite dressing or dipping sauce.